And from day one, I said, evacuate the civilians with coordination with Egypt. Build safe zones on the side of the Egyptian border, just temporarily, until the war is over. Because Israel is determined to eradicate Hamas, and I think there is no way around it. But Hamas is using the Gazan civilians as human shields. This is their tactic, and we have to take this card away from Hamas.